Okay, so I've started to fill in the raised bed with compost. So far, I think I have about 2.5 cubic yards in there and quite a bit more space. So there's gonna be a lot of compost needed. Hope I can make that much. And I'm getting most of my compost right now from my compost bins. These have been going for about a month and a half. And most of the material coming out of there is looking excellent. Lots and lots of good material in there. So yeah, let's continue building these things. I've used about 4 cubic yards of compost now, and it's still not enough. I'm still needing quite a bit more. Hopefully I'll have enough in my other 2 compost bins. If not, I can be patient and just make some more. I don't want to spend any more money than I really have to. I did add a couple of tomato plants here. I'm going to bury these another 6 inches or so they'll have a nice strong rootstock. And I'm planning on adding a lot more tomato plants along the back of the raised bed. But overall, starting to look pretty good. And since I still have a little bit of daylight left, I started replanting all my spare plants I had stored up. And all on the back there is nothing but tomatoes and tomatillos. And along the back, I have one zucchini plant. There's still a lot more plants left to go. So overall, this garden's gonna be ready in no time. Okay, so the raised bed is basically complete now. And just need to add a little more compost in there, adding some more plants, and then just letting nature take its course. But very, very happy with the way this is turning out. I think I'm well on the way to my goal here, which is providing my family with food. Just in case things don't go well in the world, at the very least we have something here at home that can feed my family. And that is my ultimate goal here, is to not have to worry in case some disaster happens or something else happens. But yeah, we're not gonna be in lack of any tomatoes, that's for sure. There's, I think, 32 tomato plants in here. Lots and lots of heirloom tomatoes, lots of tomatillos, some more potatoes, lots of peppers. I did not realize how many peppers I was growing. Lots of onions, some cilantro, some parsley, some dill, oregano, some basil, eggplant, cucumbers, bush beans, cauliflower, broccoli, zucchini, some Swiss chard, lots and lots of food. So I'm very happy that this has the potential to provide so much food for my family, and I'm really happy that this is the way it's all turning out. This is a good project for me, and I'm very happy with this and my other raised beds. I should have lots of food for my family over the entire year, and hopefully save myself a lot of money. But yeah, I'm very excited, very happy. So hope you all like this video and look forward to the next few updates. There's still lots and lots more projects I gotta do. So you all have a good day.